Hey everybody, Joe here with Fog It Up. Today we're going to be reviewing Chauvet DJ's latest laser, the Scorpion Dual RGB.
So we meow.
Joey and I'm with Fog It
Up. The Fog Machine.
Hello once again. Thank you.
Turning the fan all the way up.
Just want to talk about your feelings.
With a man, if you're going to put it on something.
RGB. Now, when you pull it out of the box, pretty much all you're going to be able to do is set it on auto. Auto allows you to have the music going and it does the design. So if you're fine with this and you just want to throw it up and have a cool DJ effect, the lasers going back and forth all crazy, this is what it does. If you want to get a little more technical with it, you're going to either have to get a remote, which is sold separately. I know, unlike the Scorpion Dual, it came with the remote, this one is separate. Or you can DMX it. Otherwise, you just kind of let it sit and it do its own thing. Okay, so if you decide to buy the remote separately because you want a little more control, here's what we do. You take the unit, you set an REM, which represents the remote. So right now it's doing its own thing. We can go through here and we can hit the colors. What colors do we want with it? So we hit green for green, blue for blue. So go through the colors. Now if you hit the plus or minus, you can go through the patterns of what you want. So say you want to do the vortex effect. This remote is necessary, so you can pause it on the circle. Now if you don't want to do the dual circle, you can actually take your hand and cover up one of the circles. So you get a single vortex circle. If you want to do something different, let's see, you can go through. Let's look for the liquid sky. So this is like the liquid sky. Right here, here's better. You can cover up one, or you do the dual, which is really cool, either or. And that is using this remote. He has a 10-channel DMX-able. You can, because he's low wattage, only 20 watts, you can link up to 27 of these units together. So you can also link up other lights. Remember, you don't want to plug anything in here that's too high wattage, like a fog machine, because you will blow this up. Here's your safety eyelet to put a safety cable through, as well as your bracket to put an O clamp or a C clamp to connect to your truss. Okay, so now what we have here is we'll open the box. So we pull out the manual because what this is going to do is going to show us exactly what channel does what. Okay, so like we said, he's a 10 channel and we have a 12 channel box here. Okay, so what we can do is we want to first turn on the master and then we'll go through and so control 2, we want to put a pattern on. So we're going to do the circle. Next we're going to do the color. Now we have the separated circle, and we have square. Here's the main circle. So you can go through all the shapes with the DMX, as well as you can go through the colors patterns. You can mix it up. Real cool effects. Okay, so next you can also, so we go over to 5 channel and we can zoom it. So once you go to a certain number, then it just starts going through an automatic zoom. You can go back, zoom it to what you need. Let's go back to the first shape, the circle. Now one of the nice things about this unit is because of the circle pattern you do, this can do what's called a vortex effect. So if you get fog behind this, it makes it look like the fog is spinning. As well as this unit also does, DJs call it the liquid sky hole, we people call it the swamp effect. So let me show you real quick right there. So this can do the swamp effect because of those lines. So that's real nice because you can get multicolor. So let's go back to single color. So right now we also have strobing. Let's go back right there. Cut that off. Let's go back to pink or the magenta. So what you can also do with this is you can pan, tilt, and you can rotate it on its different axes, which is really nice. So let's go to 7. We'll go to 7. So 7, we got to go to the next board. So we have 7. See how we have it going up and down like this, kind of like a scanner. So if you want to do an effect where it's scanning somebody, so we shut that off. Let's shut that off. We can change that. Each other like that. So if we say we go to this, let's go to the circle. We can kind of put the circle closer together. Like it, please subscribe.